Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to APSIPA interview section. Today is our honor to invite Professor Hitoshi Kiya from Tokyo Metropolitan University, Japan. Professor Kiya is an expert in multimedia signal processing. His research of interest covered the area of multi-word signal processing, image processing, video coding, and the security of system. So, Professor, welcome to our interview.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Professor, you heard that you are very, say, successful in doing research. So, my first question is that to do a good research, what is the motivation in your opinion?
Yeah, the partner thinks the most important motivation for research is that you really like doing good research. If it's so, you can do continue to do research even when you have a big trouble. This motivation does not depend on the education level. And sometimes I confirmed whether I really like doing research or not. Fortunately, I like it. Yes.
So interest is the best motivation.
Yeah.
And also, besides the motivation, methods are very important. Yeah, I think so. So, what kind of skill or capabilities
do you think the research student should train during the procedure of investigating new problems?
Yeah.
Of course, we need a higher skill, but. If you want to really like doing research, it also gets skills. Like doing research is the most important.
Our APSIPA is kind of social activity for all the researchers who are interested in signal processing. Mm-hmm. Do you think they're important in the students growing?
Mm-hmm. Social professional activity?
Yeah.
In order to proceed with a research project, we need a useful suggestion and a collaboration from a lot of people. The professional activity gives a good chance to find good collaborators. So such activity is very important.
So it's also a good time to talk to
Yeah. But I think it's not easy for students to get a chance to for join for their activity. Mm-hmm. So I suggest that you choose good conferences in research field, such as IQP, ICASP, CIP, mm-hmm. and of course, APSIPA conferences. You try to attend these conferences every year. Every year is very important. So this effort gives a good chance to the students every year.
So frequent social activity can make people know what is going on exactly in technical world.
Technical world? Mm-hmm.
Besides all what we talked till now, like motivation, the methods, the social activities. What do you think actually makes good research?
That's a simple question. I think the valuable discussion to generate flexible thinking, make a good idea. In order to discuss with a lot of people, my goal is to make a lot of people happy by research and educational activity. So in order to achieve my goal, I'm supervising as many PhD students as possible. hope and they will educate a lot of students at the next step. I strongly believe that education make the people happy. That's my goal.
That's right. See, we hope the students and your group can make very, very good improvements in technology so people can enjoy the results. Thank you very much.
Thank you.